Good morning, students. Priya Rathore is here. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. So, students, today I am here with GK subject. And as you know, we had completed our book 1 and we had completed our all the topics of GK in book 1. So, today I am here with book 2. Okay, so this is the book 2. This is also in green and white in color. And this is the content of book 2, English. Number work, general awareness, stories and rhymes, and activities. So, students, we will go with general awareness on page number 8181. So, here we go. This is the content of general awareness. So, four topics are here: part of the body, clothes, magic words, personal hygiene. So, today we will complete our first topic, that is part of the body. Take out the page number 8282. So, here we go. So, students, in this session, you will identify the different body part. Okay? So, as you can see, one girl is here and body parts are also mentioned here. So, you have to speak with me and whatever the body part I am going to show you, you have to touch your body part also. Okay? So, let's go. What is this? This is head. Touch your head, everyone. The head is the main and topmost part of the body. Head consists hair and face. Hope you all did? Yes. Now these are hair. So students, again touch your hair. The hair is an important part of the body. Some are having long hair. Just see to your mama. Mama is having long hair. And some are having short hair. And just look at to your father. Father is having short hair. What is this? This is nose. Touch your nose. The nose helps you smell. Yes. Now what is this? This is mouth. Touch your mouth. Yes. The mouth helps you to eat. The next one. What is this? This is chin. What is this? Chin. Touch your chin. The part of a person's face below their mouth. Yes. What is this? This is arm. Show your arm. Touch your arm. The upper arm is located between the shoulder joint and elbow joint. In the next one. What is this? This is wrist. Touch your wrist. You can wear a watch on your wrist. Yes. Now what are these? Hands. Show me your hands. Show your hands to your mama. Yes. They help us to write, eat, hold, etc. What is this? Thumb. Show your thumb to your mama. Yes. The short, thick, first digit of the human hand. You can press, move or touch with one's thumb. What are these? These are legs. Show your legs. Yes. Our legs help us to move from one place to another. Our legs help us to stand, walk, run, etc. So I request to everyone, please take out the page number 8383. So students, as you can see, one boy is also here and body parts are also mentioned here. So again, I'm going to showing some slides. What is this? This is ear. Touch your ear. The ear help you listen. What are these? These are eyes. Touch your eyes. Yes, the eyes helps you see the things around. Oh, wow. What is this? These are cheeks. Touch your cheeks. The soft part of your face, that is below your eyes. What are these? These are lips. You can kiss your mama with the help of lips. Okay. What is this? This is your neck. Touch your neck. We can move our head because of our neck. What are these? These are fingers. Show your fingers. The fingers helps you hold on the things. You can write your letters, numbers with the help of fingers and hold the pencils properly with the help of fingers. What are these? These is knee. Knee helps you to bend. Show your knee. What are these? These are toes. These are toes. Show your toes to your mama. Yes, any of the first five separate parts at the end of the foot, toes of the feet can bend too. Hope you all have understood. Now students, here I prepared some questions related to parts of the body. You have to learn these questions at your home and start with me also. So the first question is, name some body parts. You can say eyes, ears, nose, mouth, hands, legs, cheeks, chin, etc. Question number 2, how many eyes do you have? So students, don't say like this, two eyes. Okay, now you are bigger one, so you have to speak the full sentence like, I have two eyes. Question number 3, how many ears do you have? So same, you have to give the full answer, I have two ears. Question number 4, how many fingers do you have? You have to say, I have 10 fingers. Question number 5, what do you do with your ears? So you have to say, I hear with my ears. Question number 6, what do you do with your eyes? You have to say, I see with my eyes. Question number 7, what do you do with your nose? You have to say, I smell with my nose. Question number 8, what do you do with your teeth? You have to say, I chew with my teeth. Question number 9, what do you do with your legs? You have to say, I jump and walk with my legs. And the last one, question number 10, what is the color of your hair? You have to say black. So students, you have to do practice at your home. Now I request to everyone, please take out the page number 8484 of book 2 and please mention the date here, today's date, and mention the classwork here. So as you can see, here we have to do practice. Draw a line from each part to its place in the picture. So as you can see, one boy is here, but he don't have his body parts. So we have to match it, okay, on the correct places. So let's start with me. What are these? These are eyes. So we will match here. What is this? This is nose. So we will nose here. And what is this? This is mouth. Mouth will go here. What is these? These are hair. Hair will go here. What are these? These are legs. Legs will be match here. And what are these? These are hands. So you have to match your hands with here. Okay students, hope you all have understood. Please help your parents to match it and do it properly. Okay, and submit your work in Google Classroom. Fine. Thank you, students.